Hey everyone, it's Oliver the Cat. I'm here to do this voiceover for makeup, I think. All it says here is Cat does my voiceover, so I'm not sure. Let's see. Just gotta wait, I guess. Right. There's some Carave. Just gonna call it Carave. It's probably not right, but that's what I'm gonna call it. And Mad Hippie. Mad Hippie. Singular Mad Hippie. Just gonna put some lines under her eyes. Use war paint for the Mad Hippie. To rub it in. Now for the Carave. But don't stab your eye. That's not part of the instructions. That was just an accident, I think. Right? Just rub the Carave in. Lots of rubbing. Lots of face touching. I'm pretty sure that's some kind of health violation. You don't want to touch your face. Eyebrows. Not good, apparently. I don't know why the eyebrows would not be good. They're eyebrows. Nikes. I'm gonna call it Nikes. Probably Nicks or something, but I'm just gonna go with Nikes. Right, let's see. Not Nikes. Ah, more Carave. Carave's important. I mean, considering he used two different versions of Carave, this one having sunscreen. This one's different. You gotta do dots. There's lots of dots all over your face. No squares. No stripes. Gotta be dots. For some reason. Right. Now it's time for Nikes. Nikes again. I think she might have dropped it. Technical difficulties. Get your tiny brush. Tiny little itty bitty brush. And color your eyebrows. I don't know why you would color your eyebrows, but alright. Got a coloring book yet. Stay within the lines. Stay within the eyebrow. And the other side. This is going to be the hardest part because it's hard to make sure both sides are even. Good, apparently. She shook her head, so I'm not sure. It's another tube of Nikes. I think it's a tube. Might be a marker. I know markers have the little cap thing like that, too. Nope. It was a tube. With a brush in it. So you had a speed brush. Your eyebrows. For some reason. I didn't think your eyebrows would have the, you would brush is a tube of something. Has fancy letters on it. I think this one's not dots. It's not dots. So apparently dots are not super important unless you're using Karave with sunscreen. Gotta rub this in too. Or I guess pat. There's some water. Gotta stay hydrated. Tough world out there. I don't know. I don't know what's next. Next is stuff. The container was upside down, and I'm not skilled enough to read that upside down. Sorry, part of being a cat. Now I got some more dots for. I'm gonna guess that was also Karave, just because probably has more sunscreen, because so far that's the only one that's been important to make sure they're dots. This one you actually rub in, not pat, or I guess you do pat. Do a little bit of both. Lots of patting, rubbing. Fairly certain a lot of people would be upset with you touching your face so much. And a brush. But not for hair. It's not a hair brush. It's like a face brush. She's angry with her nose. I hope she knows she can't get rid of it. Pun not intended. And another brush. I don't know why you get a brush, but apparently the brush is important. Next is tart. If I'm not saying these correctly, I will not apologize. I am a cat. This one just rub on your eyes. Just apply directly to the eyes. Not the eyes, the eyelids. It's an important difference. Definitely probably don't want that on your eyes. Honest. Gotta put some honest on your face. For reasons. Honest reasons. Two dots, I guess. You not use more than that. Alright. Two dots of honest. I think this would be a good time to say I hopefully hit the record button. Who knows? Couple more dots of. Or no. No more dots, just lots of padding your face. Gotta make sure it's even on both sides. Equal amount of padding. Right, and next is a brush. Just because you can't get them even enough with your hand, I guess. And then you rub it in some more. If you need the brush to make it even, why do you have to rub it to make it even? I don't think two evens make it even bigger even. Wait, what is that? What does that think? I don't approve of that thing. It's way too close to the eyes, and it opens and closes. Seems like a bad time waiting to happen to me. Not a bad thing happening to me, just... What is that? Naked? I'm gonna call it knocked. This is going up on YouTube, we can't have naked on YouTube. So we're gonna... just keep it with knocked. Keep it friendly. Keep it YouTube, okay? Gotta choose your knocked color. One of them. Is that like 10, 12 variations of knockedness? Just a little bit of knockedness? Don't go overboard with the knockedness. There's too much knockedness, you can't go on YouTube. And this one, you gotta get a tiny brush for so you can put it on your eye. I don't know why y'all are putting so much stuff on your eyes. Just seems like a bad time. I mean, honestly, like you get an eyelash in your eye and it's a bad day. You get this stuff in your eye. Oh no, what do you? I haven't seen it happen, but like, do you lose your eye or something? Do you gotta get an eye patch? I mean, I guess that might help. At least that way you don't have to worry about symmetry. You just got the one eye. Next. Nope. Another brush. A bigger brush. To brush your bigger brush needs, I guess. And next. It's a tube. Super. I think that's it, super. Super something. Super brush. Super brush in a tube. Gotta wash it off first, though. For some reason. Why are you gonna wash the brush that was in a tube if you're gonna put it back in the tube? Why would you brush your eyebrows? Or not your eyebrows, your eyelashes. It's like inviting an eyelash to end up in your eye. Or do you brush them away to keep them away from your eyes? I don't know if this is a terrible idea or absolutely genius. I'm gonna stick with a terrible idea, just cause I don't want to imagine what that brush would do to a person's eye if you forgot to blink, or like, missed the distance and brushed your eye instead of blinking. Is that the... Can't tell if she's going to like lower eyebrow, eyelashes, not eyebrows. Is that a Q-tip? I don't know why you need a Q-tip. Is it a Q-tip? I know there's Q-tips, but that has a blue. It has blue on it instead of the white. Is there makeup Q-tips? Are they different from normal Q-tips? Alright, adding some more. Gotta make it even. Can't be odd. Never want to be the odd one out. And brush. And different brush. Do these brushes serve different purposes, or do you just brush? For your lips, apply stuff for some reason. Does that stuff not get on your food? Like, do you not end up eating a lot of that stuff? Because if the point is for you to eat the stuff, there's probably a lot more direct ways of eating it than applying it to your lips and then putting it on the food and then eating it. Yeah, I don't know either. That's right, I don't know if she's saying she's done or yeah, I guess we're done. Alright, well, if that's it, I guess we're done here. Alright. Bye. This has been Cat Does My Voiceover with Oliver.